His Honda Accord was towed in with the wheel folded up and some body damage occurred. It's a good example of why if when you're turning your steering wheel you hear a squeaking noise, it's more than likely a lower or upper ball joint. But you should take care of that prior to failure, because check this out. Very common, what happens, that noise you hear can get so bad where it's galling up the ball joint and there's no lubrication in there. And so this one popped off completely and the wheel tucked back, and luckily they weren't going that fast, but it pulled the axle apart, ripped the CV boot, and it also broke a sway bar link. So instead of a simple ball joint, it's now a little bit more involved, and luckily nobody was injured, but this can also bend your control arm strut and cause some major body damage. So if you are turning your wheel and you hear a squeak noise, go get your ball joints checked.